Fast One Shots and Massive Ultimates. Today's episode is all about Qiyana. Leave like if you enjoy, and if you want to send me your clip, check the description below. Let's back with Unbelievable and another great Massive Ultimate that saved the teamfight. Enemies had advantage in this game, also doing Nashor to probably end the game. Qiyana is most feared in her team and only she can save this game.
Linda, linda. Oh,
só assim pra ganhar nesse elo, velho.
Linda, linda.
A 4v4 teamfight where Remix was left alone against two opponents. He can't count for misfortune, but his great skills management created nice outplay. This guy didn't look on screen and he got attacked by Wayne. He reacted in last time and did great moves to take her down. Entire team was taken down in this teamfight when Loco just spawned, and picking teleport by him was great decision for a moment like this. Riven beat Qiyana in 1v1 and she should let her go base to take Tara down, but I guess that kill was more important.
Nossa senhora.
Lunum have hard intense 1v1 with Victor and was left on low HP. Using plays where he was unseen is great moment to do fast combo that won this battle. Moment when almost entire enemy team have part down bot lane. Spannypack came there in right moment to wipe everyone and his score jumps to 11-0. Carlos was left on top lane with 3 HP and more opponents is coming. Sed doing much as he can, but he was taken down and left Carlos alone.
I would think that. Right, Rose fast.
How are you still alive?
I don't know, I'm dead. Bro's so dead. Brother's dead!
As always, thank you for watching, subscribe for more content, don't forget to send me your clips, have a nice day and see you next time!